close my eyes and I take it in. I'm